This week we have the arts exhibition in St. Lucia. From time to time, CXC takes out the high quality art to various countries to expose what we do for art and to get students within the countries interested. In this particular exhibition, there will also be a two-day workshop run by Dr. Hill, who is out of the US, and she will be helping teachers to improve their skills in the teaching of art.
Okay, and why was St. Lucia chosen this year? Any particular reason? Or is it
no, generally we just move from country to country, and St. Lucia was interested in having more exposure in the arts, as well as a lot of countries are now focusing on art and cultural development, which is the next big move to drive our economies and expand our economies.
What we call CXC, most people call CXC, is what called the CSEC, the Caribbean Secondary Education Certificate, which is what students of fifth form and persons write in June and January. That's CSEC. Most persons just say CXC, and they think, when they say CXC, because at the time it was the only exam that CXC did. Now you also have the CAP, which is the Caribbean Advanced Proficiency Exam, which has replaced the A-levels given by Cambridge and London. So what we have today is an exhibition of exhibiting the work of students who wrote the visual art exam. And not just St. Lucia, but the best pieces on display. And St. Lucia is hosting this morning.